This is what we do in the rock industry. Yeah!